a minute.
You will start seeing the stream in 8 seconds. If you don't, please refresh the page.
Oh wait, hold on a minute. I have to okay, let me disable this. Okay. Testing 1, 2, 3, make sure this is hold on a minute. Alerts. Oops.
User joined your channel.
Hey, hold on. Oh, how's it going?
User joined your channel.
Okay, so oh God, no, I gotta move my jar. God damn it. So We're gonna. So let's see who did the voices in this. Right, Maki, or I don't know how that's pronounced. Who did the voices? Okay. So we have. Have these four bottles on the left with a trash can on the right. Nothing on top, emergency exit, the teddy bear with, what the fuck is that? Like a fan? You have a dot there. Okay, we have four taps there. And we have these blue walls. We have a green thing and a thing to the lower right. We have five booths, six stools, four bottles. Okay. You got a toilet. Am am I really supposed to remember all this shit, really? That says, wee wee, coffee cup is short and small and blue. Okay, backward, forward, and then forward, 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 forward. These are all forward. Okay. So this dot is here. We have four tabs. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Three of these. Was that there? Okay, so no candle. White and then three blacks. 1, 2, 7 of these pamphlets here. We had blue thing looks like, purple thing looks like a turd. Oh God. 2, 3, and it's a.
User joined your
channel.
User joined your channel.
Huh. That scared me. 3, 4. So forward, back, forward, back. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's something there. I'm not going to risk it. Emergency exit.
User joined your channel.
Is that like channel. Blood? Something's gonna pop out at me. Okay, we have 4. Oh God, I hope I remember. Oh, the chair moved. Okay, so. God, I'm nervous. Was that there? Is that red thing supposed to be there? So many. Okay. That there, I don't know. Something changed there. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4. Okay. What's that? 1, 2, 3, 5. But there's gonna be something really just. Is that there? Black thing in the mirror. Blue coffee cup. Is that red thing there? There's the amount of pamphlets is going to change. Just know it. Oh my God, my text is on top. Hold on. The blue cup. Yellow suitcase, red suitcase, fire extinguisher. Make sure that dot is there, as I think it disappeared last time. And oh shit. Is that there before? God, I'm nervous. It's gonna have that alert that.
User joined your channel.
User joined your channel. Did the sync change?
User joined your channel.
It's fucking creepy. Okay, so I don't know. Okay, the shoes, that fuck is that? Is that red light? Wait. Wait, that changed. Okay, ghost in passenger's seat. Ghosts in passenger's seat. This table is flipped up. Ah! Okay. Is that normal? It makes you afraid to switch cameras because anytime you do, you might just be like looking at something. This is totally like LSD Dream Emulator. Oh, God. Even the pictures that appear when the anomaly is being fixed. That, did this? I don't know. Just gonna assume that's correct. Is there an extra table? And there can be extra objects here. The coffee's blue and short. Oh God, this is nerve-wracking. Did that? No. There's something to the right over there. I don't want to have too many false reports on. Oh, God. Fuck you. You're wrong. Wait, is that different? Oh, shit. Looks like Mr. Hanky the Christmas Poo was here. Oh, this is that changed. That definitely changed. Something. No, it didn't. There was something different. Oh, the teddy bear moved. I know that for sure. God. So nervous. Thank you. Fuck you! Okay. What extra object was in the dining car? Okay, let's memorize the doors. We have... Okay, oh, I see. So it's toward the center of the way they close. Is it zooming in or am I imagining shit? Did that move? The dining car has the two green things. Oh, this is different. Brown things. Brown things and didn't move. Was this there before? Let me just see. I'm pretty sure this was here. Were those there? I don't know. Wait, shouldn't that have an emergency exit there? Here. Okay, we have an extra object, that candle.
User joined your channel.
Oh, hey, how's it going, everyone?
User joined your channel.
God. Oh, God. God, it's gonna be right there. I keep looking at these, expecting them to change positions, but they never will. And I'm probably wasting time when I could be paying attention to other stuff that changes. So, that's wonderful. Teddy bear was over there. Okay, is this supposed to be like... 7 of these, no more. God, I'm so nervous. Like, when you go to the next camera, there might be something right there. So it makes you hesitant. But it also makes you afraid to keep continuing to look at something. Because it makes you afraid that something is going to pop out at you. So it's just this constant tension. And when you're in deep thought and you get jump scared, you get I think it kills your brain cells. Was there other shit there? Oh, fuck. World Smile Day. God, this is nerve-wracking. Oh, that shouldn't be there. That stupid screen. God. God. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is. This is terrifying. What's that there? Nothing's moving. That's there. The teddy bear is there. Better. Ah! Okay, Abyss in WC. Did that move? CX. Wait, was that looking like creepy. Okay, that's not good. God, this is creepy. And see exit. This is like playing a game, hey, where's the gray man at? Let's just turn around, and oh, he's right there. Like Azurite Reaction said when he was playing Ponyville Arena. There's like, I don't, I think, or at least I hope there aren't anything, isn't anything that appears, like, while you're looking at something, like, I hope it's just that if you switch to something, there might be something creepy there that wasn't there before, but I hope it doesn't just spawn in right when you're looking at it, because that would just be, scary as shit. That's too scary. Two things, emergency. Oh, this is. I haven't seen anything in a while. I think I'm missing something. World. Look, every single, okay. This faucet is to the left. The
you
only
joined your chat.
Ah! Okay.
User joined your channel.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh god. Wait, this? That like that? Lights in the water cooler. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Awful.
User joined your channel.
That control panel is probably never going to change. Good. Fucking Christ. There's nothing going on.
User joined your channel.
Oh, God! See, I was expecting it that time. All right, hold on. Just a sec. What the hell is that? Hold on. I gotta find that. Where is it? Okay. Every 57 minutes, I have to put this mask on, keep it on for 3 minutes. So I'm just going to put the mask on, start a timer, and then continue to play out. Set a 3 minute timer. Okay, and it's a chin sensitivity thing. And you can help, by the way, if you want. I gotta keep any of this shit change. Worlds looks good. Oh God. Like more like a 7.
User joined your channel.
Oh,
user joined your channel.
Is there something there? I don't know. What's the oh God, what the hell is that? Get the fuck out of here, you bastard. Okay. Is that the same thing? My old day. Oh. My God, I know I'm missing them. Is that thing torn? Siri, set a 57-minute timer. Oh, God, this is so frightening that you don't even know. Because now I know. What the fuck is different? I don't see. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This handle. Oh. I think that's different. It better be different. What? Lights, passenger C. So there's still two, have to be two more because that thing turned around. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's always when I'm looking at this screen here that the anomalies take over. Was it that? Oh no, is that? Supposed to be there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What the fuck is going on? Nothing apparent. I don't know what the hell is that. Did that fuck up again? Was that cup there? No, it wasn't. Okay. So was that cup there? Okay, the lights in private C. I'm convinced these chairs never change, and that it's not worth looking. To check. Wait. Here is sleeping C. Oh, camera malfunction. Sleeping C. Okay, and then that's a different type of sandwich. I'm not going to count those seats because Because that's not. World smiled. Oh my god, this is creepy. Creepy. Sometimes the emergency exit changes and it says quick death instead. World smile day. Oh my god, this is still scary. Is that lighting different? I can't tell. I'm not going to risk wasting the filing a false report. That there before, no clue. Not gonna waste my time. Well, anything obvious? Anything obvious, like an extra object. Oh god, there are all kinds of things that just make you nervous in this level. Oh, there's an object missing. Can you just click anywhere on the screen? Emergency exit. Dining car. Emergency exit. Oh, okay, we got either eyeballs or mothballs. Down, down, up, up, up with switches. Down, up, up with switches. Just those aren't moving. We don't have anything fucked up going on. God, this is fucked. See exit, Jesus Christ.
User joined your channel.
Oh my god, this is creepy.
User joined your channel.
Creepy, creepy, creepy. Oh god! gotta be something. Oh. Wasn't that shit over there? Oh, fuck you. There's probably more, though. Like, World Smile Day. Was it up, up, down, down, or down, down, up, up? Fuck. God, no. The door is opened, you asswipe! So, okay, so we have one bag with a little black thing. We have a car. It's not a Lamborghini Diablo. It's a red sports car, Outlook Manor, with the, like, them three here, one here, because everything's all cut off. Okay, we have a creepy picture. And don't accuse me of being racist for saying this picture is creepy looking. It's Uncanny Valley-ish. Or don't call me racist just because it's a picture of a black woman. It's an Uncanny Valley-ish picture of a black woman. I would say if I saw an Uncanny Valley-ish picture of a white woman, I would say the same thing. If they used the same drawing style with a picture of a white woman, I would say the same thing. Or any other race. This is the same phone from the bank, I think. Should this be up? Ah, great. Like, how the fuck am I okay, so right here we have red, black, yellow. We should memorize that. No escape. Let me just turn off Bluetooth on my headset because it's saying Bluetooth disconnected. Elevator. It probably says H apostrophe elevator, which is red, black, yellow. It should be the floor pattern. How the fuck am I supposed to... Did this change? I know I'm coming across as an idiot. I know. Wait, wasn't this pointed in the other direction? Okay, restart. Three, one, we got a lion on top. Fuck off. We got an Uncanny Valley-ish picture of a woman. Which I can easily memorize because people talk so much about identity politics, which I hate, then that it just becomes easy to just know, if I say this picture looks creepy, the SJWs will think of an irrational and unreasonable excuse to accuse me of being racist. You've got to be shitting me. That suitcase was there, and it wasn't just a black thing. Okay, so the pattern, remember, red, black, yellow. And these bottles are on the left. Blue, red, and then... purple background with a... Why does it have a CMD window all the time in these games for whatever reason? I'm not complaining, I'm just curious. Okay, we got an old white guy with a beard. Painting in a style that looks like it originates in Africa, because I've been to museums where they have similar artwork. So blue, red, gray, green, gray. Is that blue? Yeah. We got two cups there. I don't know if that bag was there. Elevators. Arrow goes to the left. Gray, green, gray. How the fuck am I supposed to remember all this shit? Oh, car moved. Red, black, yellow. Fire exit. Elevator. Wait, did this just move? It sort of looked like it jiggled a bit. This looks different. This bag of chips there. Oh, fuck off. Okay, so is that a ghost in the entrance? Ghost in the entrance. There is no way that that jackass is supposed to be there. So we got the black woman, the white guy. If you think I'm racist, go fuck yourself. This is just how I'm memorizing it because I have hateful emotions towards Not towards minorities or people of other races, but towards identity politics. So I'm memorizing it by the things that it's okay to notice. But that I would be called racist for knowing, for noticing. Well, it's the most obvious feature. So that helps too. And it doesn't matter. I can notice someone has a certain skin color without saying that they should be judged for it. I could say Daryl Davis is a black guy without saying that it has any effect on whether or not he's a good person. A good person. And he is a great person. Either he's a good person or he only cares about making himself look like one so he can feel better about himself. And that's the only reason why he did good things for the world. But either, I'm okay with either of those, with him, no matter which of those is true. And I have faith that the first one's true. Red, black, yellow. And this square's upper left, lower right. The chips are supposed to be there. Or whatever the fuck four of these. Plants. Ooh, 666. I'm sure that's not supposed to be there. Could be wrong. God, what the fuck is that? Probably a homeless man. Is that the same picture? I know that it went. That as you get more false reports, I don't know how many bottles were there, so. Elevator, which is probably, wait. That was facing the other direction. No, you are not going to bullshit me. That sign is messed up. Fine. There is something wrong with that sign. There is something wrong with that sign. You've got to be kidding me. The only one, right, left, left. Downright. Upper left, bottom right, right. Okay, we have seven bottles. Okay, purple, blue. Nothing on this cart. 2C. These should be down to the right. This should be to the right. And these and everything else should be left. There should be two cups inside of the room. Should there... Wait, is this new? Okay, that's good. We got a picture of a black woman and a picture of a white guy. If you think I'm racist and you report me, then you're just wasting my time. Or you're just wasting your time and the time of the Twitch staff. Unless, of course, they give a shit about what you're saying, in which case I'll just switch from a Twitch to somewhere else and this shit moves. What? You've got to be kidding me. That shit. Fire exit. Okay. Oh. And the physics behind that are not realistic. I mean, they should, I mean, if they, I'm not blaming them if they wanted to give the blood the physics of if it was running through the floor, but that is a carpet. So, I mean... So I'm not going to complain Abyss, Elevator A. Isn't there something here? Or am I imagining things? Oh, I saw that. I saw that. Something changed. Did that change color? Or is it because the time of day is different and the sunlight's being different? The lighting changes. Two cups. We got a picture of what looks like my chin brush that I used to use when I figured, before I figured, we got like a cup with an evil grin, the waves, phone, purple background, DOS prompt. Got seven invisible bottles. Ooh! Caught ya! Elevators, that's what it's supposed to say. It's probably this is. Go fuck yourself with that. See, it isn't that scary looking. It just, it's something different. And it's just standing there. And it's not like it looks like it has, like, it's just standing there and it, like, look, and, you know, the things that can happen in this game, it, like, is pretty much unpredictable. And you don't know if that thing could just, like, launch itself right at the camera. Causing you not only lose, but to scare the shit out of you. Oh. Saw that the blanket changed. Is that more than one stool on the piano? Was this support structure the same?
User joined your channel.
Christ, that scared me.
User joined your channel.
that there before? Oh, no. I just realized that I was only paying attention to the bottles that were on top. It was not. Wait, something moved there. Wait, wasn't it red, blue, gray, green, gray? Did that change? The car moved. There was luggage there. You know what? I also noticed that when I play the game, I find myself meticulously looking at stuff that might change, but at the same time, it's also true that if it did change, I would have noticed it anyway. Like that floor pattern, which is the same, or the carpet pattern, I should say, which is the same as the carpet as The Shining. So, I'm gonna go to Hatch Punk.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. Zaxton Revolution said, Zaxton Revolution dash game has been updated. Hatch Punk. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Yes. Yes. Hold on. So, I swear to God, go away. I don't give a shit.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Okay.
Zaxton Revolution said, Zaxton Revolution dash game has been updated. Just chatting.
Hold on a minute. I gotta take a crap. I'll be right back.